thanks so much for babysitting Sarah on such a short notice. I know your parents are out of town, and they said it was okay. If you don't feel comfortable...
It's fine, Uncle Jeff. I don't mind watching my little cousin.
Yeah, she doesn't mind. Besides, it's a girls' night. What could go wrong?
It's gonna be good. Thanks, Andrea. Oh, and you'll need to tell her a bedtime story, or she won't go to sleep. Her mind will start to wander, and then you're in for a real night of fun. This one's got a real vivid imagination.
Okay, what do you want to do first?
To be tucked in. I'm 10 years old.
I know, but I want to tuck you in. So what story should I read to you?
You don't have to read to me. I'm 10, remember?
I know. Hey, what's the matter?
Nothing.
Come on, what's on your mind?
Well, my dad's on his way to this new job interview.
And you're afraid you'll have to move away when he gets the job?
No, I'm afraid he won't get the job and he'll be sad.
Do you worry about your dad a lot?
Ever since Mom died, all he does is worry about me. Someone has to worry about him.
Do you know what a sparrow is?
Yeah, it's a bird.
That's right. And where do you think they get their food? And before you answer, think about all the sparrows on the planet.
That's a lot of sparrows.
I know, right? Well, just think. If God makes sure that every sparrow is fed, what makes you think he won't take care of you?
But sparrows eat worms. That's gross.
Don't worry about things you can't control, Sarah. Everything will be okay. You have enough on your mind just being a kid.
Under the bed.
Nothing under here but this. And the batteries are still good. Here. Okay, I'm gonna turn off the lights. If you get scared, just turn on the flashlight, okay? Now get some sleep. It's late.
Good night.
Good night.
Flashlight.
Why didn't you just get up and get it?
It rolled under the bed.
Sarah.
Andrea, come here.
Sarah!
There's someone under my bed.
Sarah!
There's someone under my bed.
Fine. I'll get your flashlight.
Shh! There's someone in my bed.